Mandela Group, we've always supported such initiatives, and power bikers in particular. I think this is their third year doing this. They did this even during COVID to support the vulnerable and most orphanage homes. So today they are riding to Gulu to support St. Jude's orphanage, and we thought would support them with something small. And we've arranged some wheat flour, some posho to give to the orphanage. We've also given them some footballs for the kids to play. We've also given them some t-shirts to hand over to the kids in the orphanage, and also the fuel to support their support vehicle. He's part of our CSR as Mandela Group, and we grow also other companies to come and support such initiatives where we can give a hand to the vulnerable people and the vulnerable communities.
Raul.
Leonard Were, I am the General Secretary of the Pearl Bikers Club. Today we are partnering with Mandela Group and our other sponsors, Tembo Steels, Plumbase, Nila Spectre Healthcare, Maka Uganda Limited. We are all coming together specifically for a purpose. We at Pearl Bikers are very enthusiastic motorcyclists, but we believe even in our riding, on the different trips that we have, we should not just ride for the sake of riding, but with a purpose. And the purpose that is taking us to Gulu today is that we are riding under the theme, Ride for Charity. We would like to spread hope, we would like to spread cheer, and we'd also like to provide material support to those in most need. And those in most need for this trip that we've identified are the children at the St. Jude's Orphanage in Gulu. We would like to call upon all like-minded people within Uganda, outside Uganda, the whole world, that let's take this, make right, life a ride, but also make life a call to action in our riding. So that's the main purpose why we are riding to Gulu, and we'll have many more such rides in the future.
Why today, the 27th of January, we are riding to Gulu, the St. Jude's Children's Orphanage.